is the TWB kasama pa rin po si Maris, yeah. Ina and Julia. Okay. Can you be friends with an ex?
Of course.
You can. But does it take a while?
Yes, a while. I will take my precious time. Kasi, di ba, I'm all for closure. I'm all for forgiveness. Iintindihin mo naman talaga ang tao. And I will forgive you. But sabi ko nga kanina, I will take my time.
That's right. Yes, Ina, ikaw?
No.
Talaga?
No, what for? Why?
You're like my mom.
Why? What for?
No, but what,
I'm not friends with any of my exes. Wala. Para sa akin, why? What's the meaning of our friendship? Why? I have so many friends.
I respect that.
Right. Okay.
No, really respect that. That's
my
true.
Mom.
Marjorie, is that you?
Yep.
Can you be friends with your ex?
Yes.
You can.
Parang walking example naman ako, di ba? Tayo naman siguro.
I can. Alam mo, depende yun sa inyong dalawa. And I think that's when you know when you've both truly moved on from each other. When you're over that chapter in your lives. Yung kaya nyo na maging magkaibigan and turn it into something beautiful.
So, no, but I respect that. But Ina is also trying to say...
Tama din siya.
Why do we have to turn it into something beautiful? There was... I mean, you know, ayoko na manggatong.
But no. You know, in showbiz, kasi kailangan eh.
Kasi napakaliit.
Civil, maging friends, hindi kayo pwede maging magkaaway. Yeah.
How important is closure? Jules, how important is it?
Ako kasi, Tito Boy, sometimes not having any closure is closure already.
Yeah.
Why do you need... I don't know. Ako yun eh.
No, but I understand. Ina, ikaw.
It's important. So you can move on. You can move on 100%, right?
Yeah, but I understand what Jules is trying to say. Hindi naman yung closure na, halika mag-meeting tayo para we can declare, today, we have closure.
Or why are we gonna have closure and just tell each other what went wrong, how it's gonna... Let's just...
Yeah. Ride the tide.
Yeah, just ride the tide.
Maris, ikaw?
Ako dito ba, na-try ko na yung parang meeting na closure. Okay, bakit tayo nag-break? Joke lang. Hindi ka na.
Talaga? Pero, nangyari sa inyo yun?
Closure siya. Very mature yung usap na yun.
Yung conversation. Pero hindi nyo binalikan yung...
Siguro, kasi Tito Boy, the type of relationship na yun was very... Ang gulo talaga. Okay. Sobrang gulo talaga.
So, no, but Julia made a very important point. Kasi pag nag-uusap kayo about closure, di ba, inevitably you have to talk about what happened, anong nangyari. Did you go there?
Hindi nangyari yung talk na yon right after we decided to end things. Siguro months after that.
You took your sweet time.
Yes, precious time talaga.
Precious
yes.
time.
You need that to forgive someone.
Okay, let's talk about Block Z.
Yes.
Tonight with Boy